What if the next visitor on your website did not talk to a boring chatbot, but to a live AI customer rep that actually sees them, hears them, understands your entire product catalog, and can instantly take action? Process refunds, escalate tickets, send notifications, you name it. Fully automated and completely real-time. And today, I'll show you exactly how to build it step-by-step. First, let me show you what we are actually building. So this is my demo website for selling organic products. And we have this button over here to start conversation with the AI assistant. And we can click on start conversation to start the call. Next, it will ask us for the permissions to the camera and the microphone. I have already provided that. And here we need to provide our name and email ID. We can then click on start conversation and it will connect us with the live AI representative.
Hi, I'm Ava from Nature's Essence. How can I help you today?
Hi, Ava. I'm having trouble sleeping and feeling stressed all the time because of work. Can you suggest some remedies for that?
Absolutely. For stress relief and better sleep, our Ashwagandha capsules are great as they help reduce stress and improve sleep quality. Pairing it with our lavender essential oil for diffusion can promote relaxation before bedtime. Would you like to know more about how to use these products?
Is there any side effect of these products?
Ashwagandha can cause mild side effects like stomach upset or drowsiness in some individuals, especially if taken on an empty stomach. It's always good to start with a lower dose to assess tolerance. Are you currently taking any medications or have any health conditions that we should consider?
No, I don't have any conditions.
That's great to hear. Since you're free of health conditions, you can safely try Ashwagandha for stress relief and better sleep. Would you like to place an order or have any questions about product usage?
Yeah, actually, I would like to place a bulk order for 50 members in my team. Can you handle that?
For bulk orders, I'll connect you with our team to assist you better. Can I get your name, email, and phone number to facilitate this?
My name is John. My email is testemail@gmail.com. And my contact number is 999999.
Perfect, John. I've noted your details. Email testemail@gmail.com and contact number 999999. I'll connect you with our team for the bulk order. They'll reach out within 24 hours. Is there anything else I can help you with right now?
That's all for now. Thank you.
You're welcome, John. Feel free to reach out anytime. Take care.
And as soon as the call ends, it creates a customer support ticket in Slack and it sends all of these details about the customer, like the name, email, phone, the conversation summary, and action required. And at the same time, the details about the call, the conversation summary, and feedback are saved in the Google Sheet as well. This is amazing, right? It was able to reference our internal documents to get information about the products, and it was not blindly suggesting something. The Slack message and update in the Google Sheet were done by this simple N8N workflow. Now, before you think this is complicated, it is not. We are using two no-code tools, Beyond Presence for AI Avatar and N8N for automation. By the end of this video, you will have this running on your own site. Let me introduce you to Beyond Presence, the platform that makes hyper-realistic AI avatars accessible to everyone. They have hyper-realistic facial expressions like eye movements, micro-expressions, and natural gestures. And they support over 100 plus languages. You can even create your own custom knowledge base, add your files, and give your agent access to all of that data. And in this video, we are pairing Beyond Presence with N8N. Together, they are unstoppable. Let me show you how to build this. We are going to set up three things. First, we are going to create an AI agent in the Beyond Presence dashboard. Next, we will create this N8N workflow and connect it with that agent. And finally, we will create a chat widget for that agent and add it to our website. So first things first, you can head to beyondpresence.ai. You can create your free account and you will see a dashboard like this. They have a free tier with 2000 credits, which is plenty for testing. On the left-hand side, you will see avatars. As of today, you can choose any of these avatars for your agent. Next, you have My Agents, and this is where you can create your new agent. Below that, we have Knowledge Base. This will show you all the documents that you have added to your knowledge base. Next, you have Conversations. This is where you will see all of your conversations. And finally, at the bottom, you have API Keys. This is where you can create your API key and connected to N8N. First, let's cover My Agents, and you can click on New Agent to get started. You can select your avatar, then click on Next Step, and this is where you need to provide the role and objective, conversation flow and structure, and then click on Next, and your agent will be ready. Now you can add your files to this knowledge files section, and behind the scenes, the system will create the embeddings and your agent will have access to all of those embeddings. One thing to note here is that the max duration for this call is 3 minutes as of today. I think this will increase in the future, and you can select any language of your preference from this list. So I have already created this agent and I have provided the role objective, conversation flow and structure, agent's starting script, and 4 knowledge files. In the role and objective, we have defined what this assistant is supposed to do. I've given the agent a conversation structure to follow. First is greeting. It will ask what they need. Second is active listening and follow-up. Third is product recommendations. Fourth is handle common requests. The agent will ask if the customer is taking any medications or have any health conditions. If serious, then it would recommend checking with the doctor first. And finally, escalation and contact collection. If the customer wants to get in touch with human representative or if they want to place a bulk order, then it will be escalated to our backend team. Now, once this is done, we need to connect this agent with our N8N workflow. To do that, we need to go to API keys, click on create API key, just give it a name, click on create, copy the token that you get from there. Then you need to go to N8N. You can find this workflow JSON in the Free Skool community. You can download it and import it in your workflow. You can open this get conversation messages node, which is a simple HTTP request. And you need to select the credential type as Beyond Presence API, which is a predefined credential type. And once you do that, you can paste your API key over here and your agent will be connected to this workflow. Now we are jumping into N8N. If you don't have an account or if you don't know what N8N is or how it works, you can check my previous videos. I'll also link them in the description. Now let me walk you through building this workflow. So the first node is a webhook. Now this webhook will be triggered from Beyond Presence. To set this up, we need to click on production URL. We need to copy it from here, head back to Beyond Presence. We need to go to the settings on the left-hand side, then click on webhooks at the top. And this is where we need to paste our webhook URL. This webhook will be triggered for all the events happening in the call, like new messages, call started events, or call ended events. Now, since this node will be triggered for all sorts of events, we want to proceed only if the event type is call ended. So here we are checking if json.body.eventType, which is this one over here, if it is of type call ended, then we will proceed. The next node is HTTP node, which will make a request to Beyond Presence. We need to pass our call ID over here, and this will fetch all the messages that were exchanged in this particular call ID. We also have this Beyond Presence node in N8N, where we can create a new agent, get the available avatars, or handle webhook events. I tried to use this webhook event node, but I faced some issues where it was not fetching the conversation messages. It was coming out to be an empty array. And because of that reason, I have used this HTTP node over here. Now, once we have all of these messages, we will combine them into a single object with a custom code node. As you can see, here we have 19 items, but the output of this node is 1 item. Then we are using information extractor node. And in this node, we have provided the customer AI conversation, customer name, call ID, date, and duration. Now we want to extract 4 things from these input details. First one is summary. So this will be a comprehensive 2 to 4 sentences summary of the entire conversation. Then we have the feedback. So if customer gave any feedback or if the agent was not able to address their queries, this feedback field will be populated with those details. Next is should escalate. If the conversation needs to be escalated, this flag will be set to true, otherwise false. And finally, we have escalation message. So if should escalate is true, then this escalation message will contain the entire message that needs to be sent to the backend team. And here we have the system prompt for this node. Here we are asking it to extract all of these four fields and asking it to format the Slack message with an example. Let's run this node. As you can see, we have in the output, we have all of these four fields. After that, we need to check if the conversation needs to be escalated. If yes, then we will send a message to Slack. And if not, we will save the details to the Google Sheet. So this is the kind of message that will be sent to the backend team. Now, the last step is getting this on your website. I'm using WordPress. To set this up, you need to go to plugins, click on add plugin, and you need to search for WP headers and footers. Once you activate that plugin, you need to click on settings, then scroll down to scripts in footer section. And this is where you need to paste this entire code. You'll need to change one thing in this script, which is the agent ID. You need to go to your Beyond Presence agent. You need to click on these three dots over here, then click on embed. Once you click on this, you will see two options, iframe and script. But this agent ID over here, it will remain the same. So you need to copy this string from here, go back to your plugin and update this agent ID over here. Another thing to note is that the agent URL contains slash agent before the agent ID. Whereas in your Beyond Presence code, you will not find that agent keyword over here. Now the problem with this URL is that it will require any customer to first create an account on Beyond Presence for the conversation. But if you add this agent keyword in between, your customers won't require to create any account. They can simply start conversation by clicking on the button as a guest. You can click on save changes. And once you refresh your website, you will start seeing this chat widget over here. When customers open this chat widget, they will be asked for permissions for the camera and the microphone. Next, they can provide their details like name and email ID and start the conversation. Now, we built this for e-commerce customer support, but this framework works for so many other use cases. Medical clinics can use AI avatars to do initial patient screenings, collecting symptoms, medical history, insurance info, before the doctor even walks in. It can be used by HR and recruitment, where this agent can be used for pre-screening large number of candidates. Banks can put AI avatars in branches and on websites to answer questions about loans, mortgages, investment products, etc. Online course creators can use AI avatars as virtual teaching assistants. Hotels can embed avatars on their websites to handle bookings, room service requests, local recommendations, etc. Real estate agents can use it to give property tours, answer questions about neighborhoods, schools, financing, and all that stuff. It can save a lot of money and time for the businesses. So here's what you can do. Head over to beyondpresence.ai, sign up for the free tier, and start testing it out to see if it suits your use case. You can find all the resources in my free school community. You can find the link in the description. And if you build something cool with this, tag me. I'd love to see what you create. Maybe you'll come up with a use case I haven't even thought of yet. Drop a comment if you have any questions. Subscribe if you want more tutorials like this, and I'll see you in the next one.